In this video, we'll walk you through a quick tutorial on how to use Poindexter to create financial projections for a new business or idea. We'll start by creating a new project and giving it a name. I'm a big fan of humor, so we'll create an app called Ruffapocalypse that sends you crowdsourced jokes every day and can be purchased to download on the App Store. Once you click Create Project, the first page you'll see is the Customers page, which is where we'll forecast how many new customers we expect to get each month. There are two ways we can forecast customers, the first of which is the conversion funnel, and we'll use this to set our expectations for the Facebook ad we'll be running over the next 6 months. As a result, we'll adjust the time frame to make sure it only covers months 1 through 6 in our projections. Based on a budget of about $500 a month, we expect to generate 1,000 leads each month. We expect about 60% of these leads to actually go through and like our Facebook page. And from there, 55% of the people that like our page will click through to our site. And then 75% or so of these people will become new customers and purchase our app. Now we just click save and we can move on. For the next method, we'll use the manual model to forecast customers acquired from App Store Optimization, or ASO, since we expect this to be a big part of our strategy. Here we should be able to get about 150 potential downloads each month, and we'll set the monthly growth rate at 2%. So now that we have our customers, we'll move on to the revenue model, which is where we'll detail how we'll collect money from our customers in exchange for providing them with uncontrollable laughter. Since Ruffapocalypse is an app that requires a paid download, we'll use the purchase model to forecast revenue. We'll receive new customers from both channels, but only 55% of customers from ASO will buy the app, since not everyone that views our app page will download it. Ruffapocalypse will sell for $1.99, and we will pay transaction fees of about 25% to the App Store. Then we just click Save, and the revenue is automatically calculated. Now we'll need to add our cost to see whether our revenue model is profitable. One of the main costs for Ruffapocalypse will be to fund the royalties to our top joke makers, where they get 50 cents from each download. Another thing we'll need are servers, which are recurring costs and will run us about $300 a month. Now that we have some revenue and expenses, we can start to see how our plans are performing financially. The summary dashboard shows us key performance indicators that point out crucial aspects of how our plans are working. For instance, we can see that we're spending less money to acquire new customers than the customers are spending with us, which is a good thing and indicates we're marketing effectively. However, if we look at our income, we can see that our costs are higher than our income and we aren't making any money. This means we'll need to reconsider some of the components of our model by fine-tuning our strategy. For instance, we can test the effects of raising the download price from $1.99 to $4.99, including any decrease we may expect in customer conversion as a result of the hike. When we look back at the dashboard, we can see that the app is now profitable based on the current customer acquisition strategy and cost structure. If you'd like to look at the financial performance in more detail, Poindexter also automatically generates full income statements, balance sheets, and cash flow statements, which can be downloaded to Excel for further analysis. If you need help along the way, be sure to refer to the green question mark button in the bottom right-hand corner. Here you will get direct access to the knowledge base, which contains more detailed information on how everything works. That should do it for this example. If you found us on YouTube and want to try this out on your own, feel free to follow the link in the notes section below to the Poindexter site. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more helpful videos on planning the growth of your business. Thanks for watching, and good luck planning your success.